Play some Chuck Berry for you. I think that'll do the trick. So yeah, this song I wrote is actually, I wrote pretty, back in November, but I've been working on it since then, and I think the last lyrics I added were yesterday. You know how it goes, room full of songwriters, spend a year writing a song. But this is a weird title. It's called The Great Walnut Street Cadavers. And the reason why I named it that was I moved into an apartment in Uptown New Orleans, and it sits directly on top, like almost directly on top of the historic St. Charles streetcar line. And I don't know if you've ever heard a streetcar at night before, but if you want to liken it to like another Harry Potter reference, it's kind of like a Dementor coming after you. And so for the first like 2 weeks, I would just wake up in the middle of the night and hear this like that sound, and it just scared me. And so finally, one night, I just woke up and I just decided to songwrite because I couldn't sleep because of the sound. And this is sort of what came out of it. So. Well, each night I hear the streetcars moan all about my bedroom floor. Oh, it sounds like a train running through my mind, through my dreams, babe, through my mind. I need you, dear, I need you so. I'm traveling down this lonesome road. While this old southern home is gonna eat my weary soul. Another broken heart with a rented room in this little chateau. Every night I see you standing by the door, holding a little picture in your hand. Each time the picture changes when you set it at my feet. Oh, the one thing that remains, the picture's always one of me. Oh, now if I'm only gonna write you one more song, I'm gonna sing it like Mary Travers. About the great Walnut Street Cadavers. Cry from their nest in a live oak tree, and I think about the good times we had and all you ever meant to me. Well, my winter's come as you have gone, and all that's left are the strangest dreams. And while this old southern home, I'm gonna send it up in flames. Oh, now, baby, ain't that a shame? And each night I see you standing by the door, holding a little picture in your hand. Oh, but each time the picture changes, Lord, when you set it at my feet. Oh, the one thing that remains, the picture's always one of me. Oh, if I'm only gonna write you one more song, I'm gonna sing it like Mary Travers. All the great Walnut Street Cadavers. All the great Walnut Street Cadavers.